Turkish military drone Bayraktar TB3 has taken to the air. For the first time, the first Bayraktar TB3, specially built for the newly operational aircraft carrier of Turkey, has flown to the sky. On the Republic of Türkiye centennial, the Bayraktar TB3 unmanned aerial vehicle successfully completed its maiden flight, declared Baykar's Chief Technology Officer, CTO, Selçuk Bayraktar, in an announcement of this momentous occasion marking the country's centennial. The TB3 is a version that runs on short runways and is built on the well-known Bayraktar TB2 platform from Baykar. It took off from the Çorlu Flight Training and Test Center after taxiing down a runway in northwest Turkey. The TB3 is unique in that it can perform takeoff and landing operations from an aircraft carrier by folding its wings. In comparison to the TB2, which was instrumental in battles in a number of nations, including Azerbaijan, Libya, and most recently Ukraine, where it repelled Russian forces during Moscow's invasion, this innovation is anticipated to provide it longer flight durations, higher operational altitudes, and a larger payload capacity. Often touted to as the world's first drone carrier, Turkiye's recently put into service aircraft carrier, the TCG Anadolu, is the ideal location for the TB3 to be deployed. Additionally, Baykar's unmanned fighter plane Kizilhoma, which successfully completed its maiden flight in December, will be housed aboard the carrier's air wing. Last year, per our promise to our nation, we completed the first flight of our country's first unmanned combat aircraft, Bayraktar Kizilhoma. Right here, said Bayraktar, highlighting the significance of these advances. That was only a month before our republic's 100th anniversary, and now, around a year later, we have successfully completed the first flight of the Bayraktar TB3, which can land and take off from our nation's short runway ships. Kizilhoma is a major advancement in the capabilities of slow-moving reconnaissance drones and drones carrying missiles. It claims to raise the drone platform's maximum speed and carrying capacity. It is projected that the TB3 will have a 1,000 nautical mile, 1,900 kilometers, range. Similar to Turkiye's current UCAVs, the TB3 and Kizilhoma are intended to completely change the course of battle when they are deployed on the air wing of the TCG Anadolu. Let this be our gift to the centennial of our republic, Bayraktar said in closing.